Oppo A71 was quietly announced last September, but it looks like it was a short-lived model. That's because today the Oppo A71, 2018, became official in Pakistan, ahead of a probably imminent launch in India. The A71, 2018, is very similar to its predecessor, but packs in a couple of improvements, and, oddly, 1 GB less RAM. It has the same 5.2 inches 720p display, 16 GB of expandable storage, dual SIM functionality, 13MP f/2.2 main camera, 5MP f/2.4 selfie shooter, and 3000mAh battery as the original A71. It's even got the exact same dimensions as that, measuring 148.1 by 73.8 by 7.6 millimeters, and weighs the same 137 grams. What's new is the Snapdragon 450 chipset, replacing the old MediaTek MT6750. Qualcomm's SoC comes with the Adreno 506 GPU and a CPU with 8 Cortex A53 cores clocked at up to 1.8 GHz, and should enable an improvement in app starting speed of 12.5% on average compared to last year's A71. This chip is paired with 2 GB of RAM in the Oppo A71, 2018. And the phone runs Color OS 3.2 based on Android 7.1 Nougat. It's an ever so slightly newer version of the UI overlay compared to the Color OS 3.1 featured in the original. That means you can use Oppo's eye beauty recognition technology, which is based on a global image database that serves as an experienced photographer who knows your beauty and will offer the most suitable beautify effect for you. According to the official website, the Oppo A71, 2018, will be offered in gold and black. It's priced at ₹19,899 in Pakistan, which at the moment means $179 or €144.